Well, this is something you've never seen before. It's a pecan picking cat. He's trained to climb that 75-year-old pecan tree, two stories up, waiting for them pecans to bloom. And he knows it's that season, so he sits there when the pecans bloom, and I mean, when they become ripe, he'll knock them down, and then somebody can pick them up. It's a pecan picking cat.
Boy, it's a hoot, I'll tell you.